Some people smoke only when their child is not home or in the car with them. But that's not enough to protect your child's lungs. Because smoke stays. Even after the smoke has disappeared, it really hasn't. The chemicals and poisons in smoke settle on clothes, furniture, toys, carpets, and even skin. It's called third-hand smoke. Kids absorb these poisons through their skin and inhale them again and again whenever they breathe. To protect your child, don't allow smoking in your house or your car, even when your child isn't around, even if the windows are open. Of course, not smoking at all is best for everyone. Your children want you to live a long and healthy life too. Talk to your doctor or your child's care team to learn more about how to quit. Kids who live in smoke-free homes have healthier lungs and get sick less often. And that makes everyone breathe easier.